been out on vacation, enjoying myself, relaxing, getting fully prepped for this full Death Punch experience. But Zoltan's in there doing some guitar stuff right now. Basically, the writing, the way things work in this band, is everybody collectively on the break writes individually at each of our own home studios, and then we kind of come together, try to get the music all the way to a certain point where we're like, okay, this kind of takes you on a flow, a journey. Music alone tells a story. That way, when Ivan gets in there, adds his sauce on there, you know, it just makes it even more Death Punch. So that's where we're at right now, putting those things together, getting it ready for all y'all.
So I tried to click that in really lightly.
3, 4.
It feels like it is going to be a heavier record. I'm kind of in the War is the Answer mood, you know, the first, second record. That's sort of the kind of stuff that's in my head right now. So it's always a balance, you know. Jason will bring down the mid-tempo or the slower niceties. Naturally, our records always end up being a mixture. It has to be a roller coaster. It has to be a ride. It has to be a full landscape.
You think you know me? You don't know shit. I've seen the world through your eyes, and it makes me sick. I've questioned all of your answers, they're fucking lies. I won't conform to your system, I'd rather die. I'd burn it down.
It's just tough to get it all in.
Moves fast.
I want to become a better writer myself. A popular song really only means a lot of people got the same message. It doesn't mean that you've sold out or anything like that. It's just whatever you were trying to convey was received by a higher number of people than average. And so to me, that's good stuff. You know, that's what I want. You know, I want people to feel what I feel. So I'm always trying to trust my feeling. It's very simple for me. If I feel it, I usually believe that they will feel it too. And so far, so good.